talked about it before this game, and I know we were out already when we saw the UST one against Adamson. But our mindset today was, you know, we wanted to play like as if we wanted to qualify for the Final Four, and our motivation was really respectability and pride. We were humbled in our last game, scoring only 39 points, and you know, we were really outplayed by Ateneo. Ateneo team is really in another world, you know, in this league. So we came in today with that mindset. We wanted to earn the respect again of the league. Our strength really is defense. So today we really asserted ourselves defensively. It's a good thing that Bobby Ray stepped up for us on offense. So you know, we're happy to get this win.
The season was crazy. A lot of ups and downs. Just a lot of growing pains for the team since we are a young team. The UAAP is not no joke. Every single team is great. Just every night is a battle on the court. It doesn't matter what we do in the off season. You cannot compare it to the UAAP. Just the team stepped up today. It's a team defense, not individually, really. Coach emphasized that in practice, just team defense. We went through a lot of struggles in practice, and we came out right. Coach prepared us well, and everybody on the team stepped up and did their roles.